Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. First of all, we have just want to say congratulations to both Muzahidur Rahman and Samira Rahman for this walima you donated for the Syrian people this morning. They have just arrived here to distribute the hot meals, chicken and rice out to the walima. All these people behind me eat from your walima and making dua to you. Every single person living and sharing this worn out tents in this refugee camps in north of Syria will eat from you hot meals. From the deep of the heart, a huge thanks to me, Allah. Bless your charity and accept it. And you jazakumullahu khairan. Thanks.
Yeah.